Superman War, by Asa Orange Guys, and Wolverine besides one from the uniform when sex was formed in 1973. Ladies and gentlemen, Larry Joe! We have Sabrina, doubling the technical hit Jaguars, Cupid Step, and Bucket Drive. This contest was won in 1977 for six brown businesses and physio brown staff. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Sabrina! And joining us now, we have Shahira. Shahira wearing a quick-race combination yellow net with the pink gloves. This uniform worn by our female champion agents in 1975. Thank you so much, Shahira. And next on the list, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome Noor Shamsiva. Noor Shamsiva is showing you the navy blue King Boots with white gloves combination. Born in 1975 by Perks, operational assistant. Well, we have ladies and gentlemen, Noor Shamsiva. And taking center stage, we have Kaul and Noor Fahana. Kaul is wearing a blue long sleeve shirt with epaulettes and making headphones. Born in the late 70s by male champion agents and officers. Noor Fahana is showing you the three-piece combination, mustard jacket, and skirt with light-edged blouse. Worn in 1981 by female champion agents, this was the last uniform worn at Paya Lebar Airport. Thank you so much, Harold and Noor Fahana. Next on the list, we have Farina. Wearing the light blue jacket, zip-zapper blue skirt with a blue striped blouse. First worn in 1983, all sets in the sky. Make some noise for Farina! And here comes Lee Tang, ladies and gentlemen, showing the glory of Justin Rose. Designed by Parisian fashion house Kevin, this outfit was worn in 1988. Lee Tang, ladies and gentlemen. And looking for the winner of Noor Shamsiva. Wearing the beautiful jacket with great paper skirt, much with a pastel yellow blouse. Born in 1983, designed by local designer Aubrey Chung. And let's welcome Tony, as she presents to the current blue jacket with navy soft blue skirt. That's with the carpet blouse. And this is the slightly older version of our parallel uniform, which was worn in 2000. And thank you so much, Wendy. Moving on now, ladies and gentlemen, to the center stage, we have Francie and Asla. Francie is showing you the current blue jumper with navy soft blue skirt, matched with a pocket blouse. The current uniform for female style, the blue skirt, was replaced with a so-called soft blue skirt for a more professional look. Asma is wearing the current navy blue pants and a white shirt with epaulettes, matched with a maroon set style. This uniform has been the standard airline uniform. Our new star has been having this uniform since 1973. Our new car we have, ladies and gentlemen, the sets uniforms since 1973. Okay, out of curiosity, how many of